Welcome to the seventh section, the section on online tools and websites. In this section, I will show you different ways to create, edit, and publish subtitles online. This section is intended for all those who cannot or do not want to download a subtitle program to their PC, because it is also very fast and easy online. Let's take a look at what you can expect in the next few lessons. The first lesson is all about YouTube. On Google's video platform, everyone can upload their own videos and also add closed captions. I'll show you the subtitle editor and how YouTube automatically generates subtitles. Of course, you will also learn how to embed subtitles in your video. Next, I will talk about Udemy. The video course platform also allows you to add subtitles to your course videos. Here, I will give you a short overview of Udemy's editor and explain what else you have to pay attention to. The third lesson introduces websites where you can cooperatively create subtitles or have them created. We will look at two such platforms. After my course, you will be able to use these platforms in two ways. You can hire other people to create subtitles for you, and you can register to create subtitles for other people's or companies' videos. That way, you can earn some extra money as well. In the last lesson, I'll show you a way to easily download subtitles from any YouTube video. After this section, you'll have learned all the ways to create and edit subtitles. You can decide for or against an online tool, hire other people to do it for you, or be hired by other people. You can decide whether online editors are enough for you, or you want to use desktop software instead. You've got plenty of options. If you have any questions or feedback regarding the course contents, please feel free to contact me at any time. Good luck with these lessons.